Hey guys, in this brief video, I'm going to show you four alternatives to GPT.
This is not a dream.
Okay, to get to the first one, type poe.com/chatGPT. Once you register a free account and log in, on the left-hand side, you'll have free access to ChatGPT. So here I'm going to ask ChatGPT-3, what's the best alternative to ChatGPT? Just to show you that it actually works. This website also has other models. On the left-hand side, you'll see ChatGPT-4. The only problem is that the free account gives you only one message per day for free. Now, next one on the list is Bing's new chat, which is allegedly using a modified version of GPT-4. For free access, type Bing chat in Google and go to the first link. You might have to accept an invitation to the wait list, but for me, the wait was instant. Now, from here, you can scroll down and click on one of the pre-recorded search queries here. This will bring you to the Bing search engine, but also on the right-hand side, you'll see GPT-4 generated response. But hold on, that's not it. Go to chat, and it's going to ask you to open this in Microsoft Edge browser. Once you do that, it's going to bring you to the Ask Me Anything page, and this is the Microsoft Bing's ChatGPT-4 chatbot. This is not exactly GPT-4. Microsoft has tampered with it to adjust it to their search results. And that's what makes the next example in this video the absolute best free GPT-4 alternative on the internet right now. And this is the Nat.Dev website. Here, you're going to create a free account. All you have to do is enter your phone number. Free phone number apps do not work. Use your real phone number. Then you will receive the notification code. Once logged in to this dashboard, you have free access to ChatGPT-4. If it's not selected by default, go to the right-hand side and in this drop-down, select GPT-4. Currently, when I was testing GPT-4 on this platform, it had no limits. But as more people are discovering this free GPT-4 access platform, the makers will probably impose more limitations in the future. Here, you can also ask ChatGPT-4 itself about finding some free alternatives to GPT-4. Now, in my case, it gave me a bunch of lesser known models like Hugging Face Transformers, Tensor to Tensor, Spacey, and Natural Language Toolkit. And finally, the last GPT-4 alternative is the OpenAI's Playground. So just go ahead and register and log in to your free account. Here, I'm going to ask it to list alternatives for GPT-3.